sorry. So, my dear student boys and girls, we are doing synonym, okay? The very philosophy of synonym is very interesting and charming. Because if you have a lot of grip over synonym, for instance, if you want to debate something, and you know if you have a lot of vocab in synonym, then you can communicate a lot of things, lot of factors and lot of vocab. So synonym, in other words, try to improve your vocab. And same is the situation of antonym, and same is the situation of analogies, and same is the situation of something that is the question of color and comprehension. So all things, jumble with balance, all things try to give you lot of practice and lot of effort. So you will definitely be successful in all walks of life, in all sphere of life. If you try, for instance, if you want to have CSS exam, you must have Amit Anubhav, lot of vocab, lot of Amit Anubhav analysis, practice and things like that. And on top of that, I would have done, if you want to appear in the CSS examination, analysis must over there. Now the question arises, why analysis? Why the question is over there? Why 3000 words of essay is over there? It is because of the fact they want to know that how you can grip on that way with these things, how you try to think, and how you try to your duties and responsibility in future life. So this is one of the most essential phenomena. Now let us analyze the synonym. We are doing synonyms, okay? Now we have five options. First of all, the capitalized word. The capitalized word. Is that clear? Rapid. That is the capitalized word. Now we have five options. Option A, carefully. Option B, crazy. Option C, inspect. Option D, body. Option D, speedy. Now we have five options. Is that clear? Now we have five options. Now let us analyze Amit Anubhav the answer. Now rapid. First of all, you should know Amit Anubhav the meaning of a rapid. Okay? If you know the meaning of a rapid, then definitely you will try to solve your answer. You know, rapid means lacking in spirit. Now let us analyze five options. First, carefully, this is not our answer. Checking crazy, again this is not an answer. C, in spirit, means dull, lacking in spirit, this is our answer. Now 40, impulse, or is that a feeling? This is also not our answer. So our answer is in spirit, dull. Now let us analyze our next one. The next one is propriety. We have five options. Option A, advancement. Option B, attainment. Option C, fitness. Option D, sobriety, sober. Man of sober, decency and decorum. E, use. Now propriety. Piety means fitness. I would like to tell you Amit Anubhav the single meaning of this word. That is propriety is my Amit Anubhav, this is our answer. So fitness, and this is the meaning of propriety is Amit Anubhav fitness. Now we shift towards the next one. Prognosticate. Appearing this word you looks very difficult. But these words, if you try to think over it, if you try to ponder over it, then you can find out your answer. Now, prognosticate. Okay, we have five options. Forecast, one. Relish, B. Salute. Is that clear? C. Scope. D. Succeed. E. Now once again, jump up with balance of things trying to give you lot of practice and lot of effort. So you will definitely be successful in all walks of life, in all spheres of life. If you try, for instance, if you want to have CS as a dad, you must have Amida Nave, lot of work ethic, lot of Amida Nave analysis, practice and things like that. And on top of that, I would like to tell you, if you want to appear in the CS as a combination, analysis must over there. Now the question arises, why analysis? Why the question is over there? Why 3,000 words of essay is over there? It is because of the fact they want to know that how you can be part of that way with these things, how you try to think and how you try to take that of your duties and responsibility in future life. So this is one of the most essential phenomena. Now let us analyze the synonym. We are doing synonyms, okay? Now we have five options. First of all, the capitalized word. The capitalized word. Is that clear? Rapid. That is the capitalized word. Now we have five options. Option A, carefree. Option B, crazy. Option C, inspect. Option D, body. Option D, speedy. Now we have five options. Is that clear? Now we have five options.